They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters. The hallways, they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning. I'm crying, they're coming for me. I tried to hold these secrets inside me.
You seem sad.
Like a deadly disease.
I'm not sad. I'm freaking
I'm colder
hungry.
Than this
turn it off!
My demons. I'm bigger than these bones. No, the kids cried out, please stop. You're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared.
Hey, Andy.
Who is in control?
You can move now.
No.
No, 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 no!
Come on! For hours on empty, I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body. I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons. I'm bigger than these bones.
I got them.
This awful energy, goddamn right. You should be scared of me. Who is in control? I'm well acquainted with villains that live in my bed. They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body. I'm colder than this world.